好。
But yeah, that's fine. If he wants to come down and the UFC wants to give him immediate title shots, because that's what they do nowadays, you get immediate title shots, then that's fine. Or if I go up and fight him, challenge him for his belt, you know, if the negotiations go well, then yeah, it could happen. So.
GSP fight ever gonna happen, or like, why is it taking so long?
I think GSP is waiting for his balls to grow.
Right.
So I think he's doing some bicep curls, taking some protein shakes, and then when he's big enough, then maybe we can do the fight. But I'm here, GSP, when you're ready, let me know.
Nate, if you don't want to fight, man, I think move on, retire, go do something else, man, because we're here to fight in this industry, and everybody else is taken, so yeah, Nate be the next one up.
Oh!
Don't let him go.
Yeah, you gotta finish. You gotta pin her.